All right. Crunch, crunch, crunch. This is Gunny Boy. We are playing Doom Remastered. As I'm eating some delicious gherkins. Waiting for the screen to load. We're at the necropolis at this point. Which, ironically, the necropolis is translated as City of the Dead. Alright, we have to reclaim the crucible. Just like a trial thing. Might be. Alright. So I'm guessing that I need to get up there. But in order for me to get up there, I'm gonna have to do. Alright, getting back to what we were doing. Monsters. Whoop, that's definitely not it. Monsters. That would be the Mancubus. One. Mancubus three. So they're undoing their putrid skin covering. Their soft belly is easily pierced. Oh. Okay, so it's their stomach is the. When exposed, their organs will explode violently, showering a sizable area with the revolting and toxic innards. Get that shotgun. Now I can shoot twice without having to reload. Oh, hi. Yeah, let's do this. Pretty fantastic.
And in his terrible rancor, which
So, yeah, that's actually apparently that particular achievement is apparently a particular achievement is only Whoa, I can shoot through his his front case armor. That's awesome. I have a feeling I'm gonna need the chainsaw. So I can collect some Now I don't know. I pressed the button, so what does the button do? I know this one I have to, I have to kill four different demons in five seconds. So that's not it. I think it's the chain gun. 5 kills in 5 seconds. Yeah, it's this one. Guys, I need all y'all to get swords together here. There we go. Sounds complete. That was easy enough. So now I have incendiary rounds. Awesome. That works for me. Hi. Alright. Alright, let's see. What is this? Ah. I could do that. So I wonder what the plasma rifle's challenge is. Actually, I haven't even done the this one yet. Improved venting. Expanded threshold. Why not? Needed core. Alrighty, let's see here. What else do we have? I don't know what this is. What did that do? What did that do? It unlocked something. This one? To the right. Oh yeah. This is a. That's armor. That's armor. If you watched my previous videos, you would have seen that this is a. It's a classic. This is a classic version. I think it's kind of funny. It's really like, it's really lit up, really bright. Alright, so we need to go just generically walk in this direction. Okay, so now I got the yellow key, so now I can go through and get the other, get the other key, or I can just go through the yellow door. the yellow key door. Door number one. No. All right. Door number two. Time we got. More pickles. Thank you.
Oh, hi.
Go with this. Super shotgun's handy to have when you got two shots. Stop. Punch, whatever you want to call it. Holy cow. This is a job with a rocket launcher. Hi. Fire damage. I could use that. I didn't even use any of my multi missiles or anything like that. Specifically remember this part. Thank you. Oh, I. Bud. Oh, hi guys. Ow. Oh geez, not these guys. Take that second shot. Okay, so it works. I thought it was going up. They're not going up. Nothing up there. Alright, so we're going down. Geronimo! Well worth getting hit. Oh, snap. I didn't know he had blowback.
Let's not fall.
So I need to go this way. Oh, I thought that was a ledge. My bad. Tell you what, since we've reached a checkpoint, let's go ahead and take a break. Just remember to like, subscribe, for those of you on YouTube, hit that bell, get notified every time I post a new video, and I will see you guys in the next video, and we're going to finish the necropolis, and hopefully I won't fall so much in the future. So until then, I'll see y'all later. Bye.